If you have a love for wellness, health, fitness, sport, you can do almost anything with exercise and sports science degree. The largest industries making money, particularly in the United States right now, are the health industry, health and wellness, and sport. So exercise and sports science sets you up to be in any of those industries. That's why it's a fast-growing major.
I'm looking to either go to like a PA school, like physician's assistant school, or maybe even medical school. I'm not really sure at this point, but I definitely want to do something in the health field. Definitely helping people, that's my goal. And probably in the interim, do some coaching as well.
There are a lot of careers in exercise and sports science, but most of the students here want to go into athletic training, physical therapy, occupational therapy, cardiac rehab, sport management, coaching, and then personal training and strength conditioning.
The lab has helped me out, especially being an athlete, because I get to better take care of myself and know what's right or wrong, and what, especially with psychology and nutrition. You take care of yourself better, you rest better, you eat better, and all that stuff. So
the exercise and sport program here is really unique because we have this lab. This exercise and sports science lab is really phenomenal for a school this size. At most schools, not every student just gets to go and use the lab. And every major here has multiple opportunities in this lab to use it.
With ESS, it's really broad. So there's so many different things you can do. Coach, if you want to still be in sports, you have sports management. There's just so many different things you can do. It's not just one thing.
If they want to go into occupational therapy, they minor in psychology. If they want to go into physical therapy, they have to take more biology and chemistry classes. Because Peace is a small school, they can really create the major to work for them so that when they graduate, they will be successful in their career.
The ESS major, with it being in Raleigh, it has a lot more connections into like more like healthcare related places. Like there's plenty, lots of like internship opportunities, job opportunities, all in Raleigh, rather than just being in any regular university, you still have trouble trying to make connections.
This is sports mecca. We are surrounded by the Carolina Hurricanes, the North Carolina Football Club. The Durham Bulls are a little bit farther away, but USA Baseball. Downtown Raleigh has a lot of great sport marketing firms, other organizations. And then of course, this is probably one of the best places in North Carolina for hospitals.
Just getting that experience and meeting people and just learning how the operations of how setting up a game that works is like really interesting.
I'm really into doing team development with my classes, so they get to know each other and they learn interpersonal skills, communication skills, they gain self-confidence through the classroom.
Definitely the one-on-one the professors give you. The smaller classes for sure, and the campus all together is just like a big huge family. We are a university, but it doesn't feel like a university because we are such a big family.
And you know, that close relationship is almost like a family. And going to school and studying and living with everyone like that, it really sets you up for having great relationships, you know, all through college.